I guess I should go back home soon. Hey, you're not bad. I'm surprised. Hey, take this. Don't be shy. This is our custom. Collect a lot of them and something good might happen. Then how about playing in the arena or somewhere? Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, boy! You ever use any Drac Divine Beasts?
I want to try a variety, so I'll use one if I get the chance. Do you know much about Dracs?
Can't you see from my mask? The ones who dearly love Dracs all wear these masks. Dracs have good basic abilities, but also...
How about magic? Awesome?
Some are good at magic, but they can't use magic or special attacks when their mana points are gone. What's left is their basic attacking power. Dracs excel on this point, too. In any case, the divine beasts left on the beast amulet to the very end will be Dracs.
To make it all the way here? But I was wondering, what is that unusual thing you're wearing? This is the mark of a Pola Pola warrior. What about it? Pola Pola, huh? So, are there a lot of warriors like you now? Pwah! They're all cowards now. That place is history. All they think about is money, money, money. Doing kicky-nack and company's bidding. Where has the pride of the Polo Polo warrior gone, the miserable scum? Now you really got me riled up. Hey, let's do battle.
Why? What for? I didn't intend to.
Can it? Let's fight.
Talking about Polo Polo really messed up my timing.
What? Get out of here! The nerve of that guy!